The Indonesian Parliament has raised the minimum age at which women can marry from 16 to 19 in a bid to curb child marriages. Previously, parents could ask religious courts or officials to authorize the marriages of girls aged below 16. 1 in 4 girls in Indonesia is married before they turn 18. According to Indonesia's Statistics Agency and UNICEF, subscribe to the channel for more news.